Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you about the Georgia Fox biography and lifestyle. Full name Georgia Fox. Born on 7 July 1968, age 52 years. Profession: actor, songwriter, musician, model. Height: 5 feet 10 inches. Gender: female. Nationality: United States of America. Birthplace: New York City. Marital status: dating. Ethnicity: white. Nationality: American. Weight: 125 lbs. Hair color: dark brown. Eye color: light brown. Georgia Ann Fox is an Canadian American actress and producer. She first came to prominence with a recurring role in the NBC medical drama ER as Dr. Maggie Doyle from 1996 to 1999. This was followed by another critical success in the recurring role of Secret Service Agent Gina Toscano in the NBC political drama The West Wing in 2000. She played Sarah Siddle in the CBS police procedural drama CSI Crime Scene Investigation by both as a regular and recurring cast member. Early life. Fox was born in New York City to Montreal-born parents Edward and Mariel Fox and is of French-Canadian, Belgian and Irish descent. She was raised on a narrow barrier island in Melbourne Beach, Florida. She has an older brother, Jeff. She describes herself as being overweight while growing up with a prominent gap between her teeth. By her 20s, she observed that neither her wisdom teeth nor braces had appreciably helped, and Fox said forget it. After attending Melbourne High School for 2 years, she began a modeling career after winning a local contest. She subsequently enrolled as a drama student at the Lee Strasberg Institute in New York City under the tutelage of actor William Hickey. Career. Fox had minor roles in films and television series, including the opening scene of a 1993 episode legal drama Law and Order. Fox's big break was a recurring role in the third, fourth and fifth season of the NBC medical drama ER. She played Dr. Maggie Doyle, a lesbian, no-nonsense, vegetarian emergency intern. Fox appeared in the Puppy episode Part 2, the 30 April 1997 episode of the sitcom Ellen, in which that series' main character came out as gay. From 1999 to 2000, she had a recurring role as Secret Service Agent Gina Toscano in the first and second seasons of the NBC political drama The West Wing. Fox has appeared in the films Velocity Trap and Food for the Hurt, and she also briefly appeared in Memento playing the main character's wife in flashback footage. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.